song, well, it was a popular dance, actually. In 1957, one of the most popular dances at that time was called the bop. And a song called Do the Bop was played for Dick Clark. Some of us remember Dick Clark, who suggested that the title be changed. Well, after performing the song on Dick Clark's American Bandstand with its new title, it became one of the hottest-selling records of 1958. It was Danny and the Juniors' energetic At the Hop. Let's welcome Stephen Miller to sing At the Hop.